까마귀 있고 뭐 이것저것 있는데 까마귀부터 일단.
Mr. Raven, would you mind letting me have one of your feathers? I'll take that as a no then, huh?
An 주겠다는데.
It's too far away. I can't reach. I can't reach that from here.
그 마녀가 하여튼 이 그 바로 밑에 있대요.
To know I'm up here. If I want to talk to the witch, I should just go downstairs.
마녀가 그러고 또 모른대. 이게 안 보인대요 지금 핸클칩을 못 봤다 이렇게 얘기를 하고 있고. 뭐야? 뭘 먹었나?
really? The moon? I'm not so sure about that.
달이 저기 있네. 그래. 렌즈로 달빛을 어떻게 할수 있는구나. 그러면 요걸 에뮬렛을 렌즈하고 뭐 하면 되나?
So, an amulet charged by the moon. Let's see if this works.
됐다.
Oh, pretty. It's all blue and glowing now. I guess that means it's charged.
다음에 얘는 어떻게 해야 될까?
Oh, pretty. It's all blue and glowing. I guess that means it's charged.
아까 구멍 난데 텔레키네시스를 뭘 할 수 있다 대신에 안에서 하라는데 그럼 안으로 들어가서 크래크 일단 한번 해볼까?
If I'm not mistaken, that spot should be right around the bird's nest. Perfect. That bird's feather is as good as mine.
이렇게 나가가지고 하겠다고?
Oh dear. Okay, okay. Jeez.
엄청 까칠하네.
Touchy little fellow. Maybe.
저또 어떻게 가져갈 수 있을까?
I don't really know what it is or what it does. I think that's a pretty good reason not to touch it.
다시 위에 봐볼게요. 이제 구멍을 냈으니까. 저기가 구멍이 난 거구나. 엄청 싫어하네.
What luck, a raven. too far away.
까마귀가 좋아할 만한 게 뭐가 있을까?
Wow, such a pretty thing. Are they meant to be worth?
갑자기 잤네.
No more being awake now. I'm not even sleepy though. What would Grandpa say to help me sleep? He'd say, "Come now, Anna, lay down your head, the time for sleep is here.
Come now, Anna. Shut your eyes. The dark, you need not fear.
I will, but Grandpa...
안 졸립다고 그러더니 잠들었다.
Oh yes, you're quite right. Quite right. Why don't you bring something over here?
어 뭐야? 갑자기?
Grandpa,
그럼 파고 얘기를 한다고?
Come on now. It's getting late.
할아버지가 책을 골라 그랬는데 읽어 준다고? 저기 책을 고를 수 있는 게 있고 뭐 이것만 이것저것 다 막 고를 수 있는데 지금.
Surely there's something else.
너 위에도 책이 있네.
I found a book, but I don't think I can reach it. Do you think you could get it down for me?
Oh, you don't mean... Well, I don't know about that one. I know. Why don't we just read one of the fairy tales you love so much?
We've read them over and over, though. We haven't read this one before.
Oh, Hannah, I'm really not so sure. This one is about someone who... Well... Not all stories should be heard by young ones.
But, Grandpa, I'm not such a little kid anymore, you know. I can't read kid stories forever.
You're quite right. Quite right. But let me tell you something first. You must know, these stories, they're about scary kinds of people. People who are evil. Who will trick and deceive you. These are why we stay safe on our farm, you see?
Oh, but that time I broke your music machine. I lied about it, remember? I tried to trick you, so was that evil?
Oh, no, of course not. We are good people, Anna. We just make mistakes.
Well, some people we think are bad might just be making mistakes then.
Anna, sweet thing. That's enough of that kind of talk. So long as we never leave our farm, we don't need to worry, all right?
All right. If you say so, Grandpa.
Come on now. Hop into bed, and I'll get the book for you.
뭐야?
Right then. Who rides so late where winds blow wild? It is the father, clutching his child. He holds the girl tight in his arms. He clasps her safely. He keeps her warm. My girl, why cover your face in fear? Oh, don't you see the devil near? The devil with his eyes that fright. My girl, 'tis only a mist of white.
Sweet lass, oh come and join me do. Such clever games I'll play with you.
Anna? Psst, Anna. Anna, please wake up.
This isn't happening. It's not happening.
이건 또 뭐야?
Hello there. How are you?
Yes. Hi, Anna. I'm fine, but...
Okay.
이게 요린댄가?
My name is Anna. Pleased to meet you.
Anna?
Just wait, Ben. I'm trying to talk to the ghost.
Oh, silly me. You were talking to... Wait, what? To the ghost?
Trying to. I'm not sure, but I think you can't talk, can you?
말 못 하네.
I see. Okay, well, I'm sorry to summon you like this, miss. It's just I was kidnapped, you see, by the witch. I think you probably know her. Yes, the thing is, I need your help with something. A spell. Wait! Don't go! Rats. I hope she hasn't gone too far away.
갑자기 사라졌어. 아, 이게 너왜 이렇게 길어? 중간에 좀 끊어주지. 그 할아버지한테 자기 책 읽어달라고 그러는데 할아버지는 야 맨날 읽던 거 읽어라. 난 이거 많이 읽었어. 저 위에 선반 저 위에 있는 책 저거 읽고 싶다고. 그러니까 저거는 막 사기치고 막 거짓말하고 이런 안 좋은 이야기들이 있는 책이라 아이들이 읽기는 별로 안 좋다 이런 얘기를 해요. 그래도 하여튼 자꾸 그러니까 막 염동력처럼 책을 가져오더니 읽어줘요. 근데 뭐그 안의 내용은 정확하게 어떤 내용인지 파악하기는 어렵고 뭔가 데빌 뭐지 악마와 뭐 이런 것들이 연관된 이야기 뭐 그런 스토리 책이었던 것 같아요. 그래서 그런 걸 읽어주다가 뭐야 아 내가 얘기 뭐냐 거기서 얘기할 때부터 안 하고 있었구나. 그래서 그런 얘기를 듣다가 잠들었더니 이제 진짜 유령을 부른 거예요. 저 밑에 책에 있던 것처럼. 그리고 유령이 말도 못 한다 그러고 알아서 혼자 갔네요. 벤 하고 얘기를 해봐야겠네.
It's okay. You can stop hiding. The ghost has left.
Oh, are you sure? Okay, but just in case, I think I'll just stay like this, Anna.
술 먹는 놈이네. 야, 유령이 갔어. 이제 더 이상 안 숨어도 돼. 아, 이러고 있겠다네.
I'll just leave it as it is.
그거는 그냥 그대로 놓는데. 그러면은 그건 레이븐 어떻게 해야 돼?
Drain is too small to put my hand in.
(웃음) 내 손이 하기에는 너무 작다. 응?
Maybe this isn't the right approach.
어이.
There you are. Dear, you must be the girl he was talking about. Yorinda, I don't know how to tell you. Well,
야,
I think I
요린게
care for
요린데 다
you.
죽었네.
I
이게
wanted to
나쁜
find
여자는
you.
뭐냐? 마녀가 나빴네.
He called you
윈프리드.
his, his
걔들을 다
lost
죽여.
Nightingale, or something or other, right before he, ran off. I don't mean to bother you, miss, but well, I really need your help with something.
<도움만 달라고 그러면 튀어.
And there she goes again. Poor girl. What did the witch put her through?
일단 요또 내려가 볼게요. 또 밑에 있어.
Jeez, you just keep popping up everywhere, don't you? Wait, did you came here to help me?
뭐
Thank you,
츤데레야?
Yorinda. It means a lot to me.
Yorinde. Is that you? Yorinde, my precious Nightingale, it is you. At last, I found you.
불쌍해라.
Oh, thank the kingdom, I found you, Yorinde. Now that we're together once again, no one
유령이
can
돼서
bother us.
만났어.
My, Yorinda.
뭐 때렸어?
Yorinde?
싸다고?
What did I do?
Hello again? I'm sorry, Yoringo. I didn't mean to make her upset with you.
Oh, the girl.
뭐야, 또 바람 폈어?
I'm sorry, Yorinde. I wanted to help her. Really, I did. I just. I was just so excited to see you after all these years. Please, forgive me, my love. Let's do this together.
Love is Yorinda and Yoringo. I'll finish this spell, just you see. Then I'll escape for all of us. Ugh. I'm not sticking my arm in there. Who knows what the witch's cauldron, where all the magic happens. I'm missing some things for the spell. I still need a raven's feather, some of the witch's hair, then I'll finally be able to get far away from this wicked witch. Dragons are meant to be able to breathe fire. His breath doesn't seem very fiery at the moment, though. Yeah, maybe that would give him some fire breath. He is hungry. But there's something about these candles he doesn't seem to like. Maybe there's something similar I can find that he prefer to eat.
또 이제 요것도 뜨겁게 해야 되니까. 용이 불 뿜어가지고 되나 했더니 뭔가 거울은 뭐 하는 거지? 거울 보여주고 있어. 그 용한테 했던 것처럼. 오, 이렇게 디스트랙트 뭐냐? 저거 거울 때문에 관심이 있으면은 이렇게 걸어놓고 내려가가지고 여기로 올라가가지고 깃털이 슝 할 수 있지 않을까? 슝 이렇게 뭐지? 이제 깃털을 뽑는 거지. 아, 아프다.
I don't think he was very impressed by that. But hey, I got a raven's feather for the spell now.
오케이. 자, 까마귀는 됐고요. 윈프리드 머리는 머리카락은 어디서 얻을 수 있을까? 일단 뭐 머리카락은 목욕할 때 그런 배수구. 돌아다니면서 이긴 한데 일단 아까 여기 배수구.
No, the sink drain is too small. Wait, I think I can see something down inside the sink's drain. I think it's ew. It's just some old soggy hair.
Soggy hair. 머리카락이 일단 여기.
It's really far down though. This might be tricky.
엄청 밑에 있다니까. 요거는 몰라도 여기 파이프에 껴 있는 거 아니야? 들어 죽겠네.
Telekinesis isn't really needed here, I don't think. It looks like this is the pipe running down from the sink upstairs. There's a section of pipe here that looks pretty loose. I could probably take this off to try and get that hair out.
에? 그냥 저렇게?
I don't see any point holding on to this pipe, though. There's a gap where I took off a piece of the pipe now. Doing that might bend and block the pipe, but it also might flood the building, which wouldn't be very helpful.
이런데 그다음 어떻게 하라고?
It looks like this is the pipe running down from the sink upstairs. There's a gap where I took off a piece of the pipe now.
you, Anna.
요거 뭐 여기서 어떻게 어?
That should stop any water from coming through now.
어. 요 근데 뭐 아. 이렇게 한 다음에 물을 내려보내 가지고 최대한 내려오게 해놓고 아 이게 야 코르크가 그렇게 세다고? 물이 이렇게 올라온다고? 어 so gross 어우 더러워 징그러워 뭐 이런거지 와 그 다음에 지금 일단 두 개가 뭐였어요? 페더하고 저 뭐냐 머리카락 그럼 feather, raven's feather. 그 다음에 머리카락이 어디 있어? 머리카락 이건가? 어 마녀 머리카락. 그 다음에
I'm not so nose.
스펠이 그 다음에 또 두 개만 넣으면 됐나? 그 다음에 어떻게 해야 되지? 자
Okay, so the protection spell. A raven's feather. A strand of hair from the one you need protection from. A blessing from the dead over the cauldron they are in. Then
어,
I need to heat them to a
boil
together. And then I need to dip in an amulet charged by the moon. Simple,
okay,
right?
이제 끓여야 돼, 끓여야 돼. 일단 드래곤 먹을 거 드래곤이 먹을 만한 게 뭐가 있을까 옷을 먹을 일도 없고
Nope, that doesn't work.
용룡이가 먹을 걸 찾으러 가볼까요 어? 수프가 있었는데 그런 거 먹나? 아니면 저기에 있나?
No thanks. I'll leave that there. That wouldn't be useful.
벤 먹어버려라 벤.
No, that won't work. I don't think Ben wants that. He just wants a way out.
일단 다시 올라가 볼게요. 또 이번에 먹을 게 없는데.
No, doesn't work. No, that won't work.
돌을 먹는 것도 아니고. 쟤는 뭘 먹을까? 여기 베개만 한 게 없잖아. 해보. 다이아몬드.
I'm not sure what good that would do.
책도 안 된다 어렵.
Dragons meant to have fire breath? Maybe if I can get this little guy breathing fire, he can heat the ingredients. But how do you get a dragon to breathe fire?
어떻게 불러야 할까? 블루프린트 다 썼으니까.
Maybe I should try something else. Hmm. Well, it does say it's non-toxic. All right, little fella, you hungry? Some yummy paraffin?
Whoa, he really
gobbled that up. I think he's ready to start blowing out fire somewhere. So cute.
어, 이제 불난데. 근데 뭐 용이 왜 파이어를 먹어? 그러니까 지금 파라핀을 먹어? 아까 책에 그런 게 써 있었었나?
Dragons are large lizard-like creatures that live within. They have scaled skin, wings, razor-sharp teeth, and claws. To achieve this, they will consume kerosene or paraffin.
Oh, paraffin, 써 있네.
Hot bellies. Time to shine, little guy.
아이 귀여워. 야, 화력이 엄청난데? 저거 저렇게 하고 들어간다. 그다음에 이제 아뮬렛을 딥인.
Oh, it's really shiny now. I think it worked. Well, for my sake, I hope it did. Guess I might have to find out soon enough.
뭐야?
The amulet has been formed. My words have been heeded. You've done well, dear Anna, and you've indeed succeeded.
Are you going to be okay down here? I wish I didn't have to leave you.
Please worry not for me, for this is my home. I'm worried for you out there, all alone.
I'll be all right. I have to be. I have to. For Grandpa.
Then waste not. Go forth and continue your quest. I wish you good luck and all of the best.
Thank you again, Mirror. I won't forget you. All right. Time to tell Ben and get out of this place.
자, 거울은 여기가 집이라고. 자기는 안 가겠다네요. 근데 너도 걱정된다 그러더니까 안나가. 아니야, 난 걱정할 때가 난 걱정할 때 하긴 해야지.
Okay, that's
뭐야?
Everything, Ben. I have it all prepared now.
구멍 어디 갔어?
Ben? What's wrong? Ben? Wait. What happened to the hole and the handkerchiefs? No. It can't be.
오. 오, 만약 어떻게 고쳤어? 뭐 저렇게 감쪽같이 고쳐도?
No. I've come so close. I'm not quitting now. I have to escape.
Escape? Foolish child. Do you have any idea how long I've planned for this? Did you really think you would escape me?
네가 진짜로 도망갈 수 있을 것 같냐? 나는 이거 준비를 되게 오래 했다. 뭐 그렇게 얘기는 하네요. 사운드를 이걸로 올렸어야 되네. 다른 걸 올려놨었네.
왔냐, I just walked through the tower. You weren't anywhere.
Puh, foolish child. It's witchcraft. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
She's lying. She climbed down through the roof, Anna. I'm sorry. I didn't know what to do.
Ben?
nope, not Ben.
You wretched little runt. You deceived me.
You leave Leave him alone. Haven't you done enough already?
Oh, I've had enough of this. Of both of you. I'm going to enjoy this. Now, hold still, children. This will only take a moment. Oh, spirits of the dead. Oh, ghouls of misfortune.
Anna, I'm scared.
It's okay, Ben. You don't have to worry.
Rise from thy slumber. Disable those impure.
I'm here, Ben. I'll protect us.
어, 마녀가 막 마법을 쓰네. 그 옥상에서 어때? 옥상에서. 완드를
That's it. I just have to wait for the right moment to try.
Right moment to try.
Now.
Oh, cushion. Eh? Oh,
And so, with the witch's plan thwarted, the girl and the bear finally made their escape. Running deep into the woods, her goal now in sight, Anna knew just the place they would need to seek next. The town of Wunderhorn, as the mirror described, lay in wait for the pair to make their arrival. But the journey would be long. The quest had just begun, and their run-in with evil would not be their last.
그러니까 분도혼이라는 거를 거울이 얘기하긴 했었죠. 같은 그 마을로 지금 향한대요. 탈출!